I'm a journalist in Russian, and I'll tell you about Russian shoes and Russian traditions. We have not a very good weather here in St. Petersburg, so we always take the second pair of shoes to the work, and when we come from metro stations and from bad weather to the homes or to the buildings, we have another shoes to wear instead our winter shoes. So, and Russian women like very much high skills, and I also do.